Hello, my name is Leticia Andrade, a real estate broker with Related Realty Chicago. Today I would like to chat about one of real estate's most asked questions. Should I rent or should I buy? Some advantages in renting might be saving down payment, usually 20% of your target purchase price. Getting your credit in order. A higher credit score usually means a better mortgage rate. Here are some good tips for improving your credit. Try to keep your credit card balances no more than 30% of your available limit. Pull your credit on an annual basis and dispute anything that's not yours. Payment history is one of the top factors in your credit score. There are many advantages in buying your first home or investment property. First rule of thumb, always make sure you get a full documentation pre-approval from a reputable lender. I could introduce you to one. Once you know your budget, a realtor can help you find exactly what you're looking for. A real estate broker like myself can walk you through the process. We will advise you on all facets of your purchase process, such as negotiations, contracts, finding a good attorney, helping you with closing costs, and then finally, your closing. I hope you found this helpful and informative in making your real estate decisions. My name is Leticia Andrade from Related Realty Chicago.